give it all I have here in Dubai, trying to reach my eighth title here. Of course, that would then also my 100th ATP title in my career. I would love it to happen here in Dubai, no doubt about it.
I've been playing well from the end of last year, and I think I'm carrying that, you know, confidence in my tennis. I'm very happy to play a match 100% again, and the way I'm playing.